Bobby Bowden Field at Doak Campbell Stadium. A huge crowd on hand tonight. For the 54th time, the Miami Hurricanes and the Seminoles of Florida State set to do battle here in Tallahassee.
That feels more like Penn State than it does Tallahassee.
Yeah, it felt like a nice September night in Pennsylvania. It did not feel like Florida. We were down in Florida last weekend to see these two teams, and it was hot
when
we were here a week ago.
Was it ever hot at the practice and the scrimmage? Florida State won the toss and defer. That means that Brandon Harris right there will wait the kick from Dustin Hopkins. A true freshman is the place kicker for Florida State. Something to keep in mind as we go tonight. He got his leg into this one. High, and it tails down to the six to Greg Cooper. Cooper on the return, and it's a good one out across the 30 to the 34-yard line. Well, now they spread them out. With James and Cooper behind Harris. And he'll drop the throw on first down. Going to throw a little screen out to Javaris James. And baby James is on his way to a first down just like that. The Seminole 50-yard line. They go straight ahead with James. He broke one tackle. And Knowles trying to drag him down and rip the ball out. But he got all the way down to the 44-yard line. Pickup of seven. Kendall Smith made the stop. He's loaded in there. And they will run it right up the gut. James is going to be short by about a yard. Marcus White made the stop defensively for Florida State.
There's a lot on his shoulders tonight.
It'll be James, and he got it. And Todd, a new offensive coordinator for the Canes. They've had a handful of them in the last 5 years.
Yeah, Mark Whip.
So a first down for Harris on the Canes offense at the 39 of Florida State. He wants it all. Deep ball and a man out there. Touchdown. Travis Benjamin. Did we mention impact players? And who to watch for? He's done it a second year in a row. After talk about quieting the Seminole crowd. Boscher's extra point is good. 3 minutes into the game. Under now in the shotgun with four wideouts. And he's going to go deep, and he's got a man, and it's caught for the first down.
Not that tough.
Not that tough, but yes, Burt Reed.
Doubled, and nobody really accounted for him.
This is a 13th play of the drive. It's taken 7 minutes. And at the 10-yard line, Florida State with another third down. Ponder going to loft it to the corner to the tight end. Touchdown. Targets at tight end. Porosky, 6'7", scores from 10 yards out, and the freshman kicker has tied it up. Seven.
Florida State's nickel package, only one defensive lineman on the field.
Here they come with pressure, though, in the second wave, and it's Dakota Watson back-to-back great plays by the guy that's the bell cow.
And dressed tonight, and so Vernon is getting a lot of playing time.
Second down and three. They'll give it off on the sweep to Ty Jones. And Jones got the corner somehow over there. Looked like he was going to run out of real estate, but he picked up 10 before Randy Phillips could track him down. Knots remaining. Plenty of time as they try to move it down the field here in a tie ball game. Ponder flares it out. Wide open man is Goodman. Goodman's got another first down to the 40, maybe the 39.
See, the problem that might...
The shotgun here. They try to keep this drive alive at the Canes 34-yard line. Ponder deep out, just a little bit too far outside. And Fortson laid out for it, tried to one-hand it on the field goal. True freshman with a big kick, and the kick on the way, and he got it! Corey Harris on the roll. Plenty of time to find a guy in the middle. Down to the 44-yard line to Epps, his tight end.
Come down with the catch.
He's got three wideouts here on first down. Harris in the pocket, down the middle, complete again. They're at Collier, who ran a couple of end arounds back-to-back earlier. Now he's got an 18-yard.
Miami's guys are running open, and the quarterbacks are finding him.
He caught that one in front of a freshman defensive back in Greg Reed, and now the old veteran... Tavares James takes it down for what is going to be very close with this play. They motion Collier, and they'll just keep it on the ground to James, and he's got the first, bounces off a would-be tackler and got to the 23-yard line. Kendall Smith made the tackle. But Javaris James down in a long four. You've got to get down to the 12-yard line for the first. They've got that and then some to Johnson again. And Johnson's got it first and goal.
See, football is such a game of matchups. And in the NFL, even, and let's work on that side.
James on the handoff. Cuts back inside. Touchdown. Javaris James from 6 yards out has given Miami the lead. But as soon as James planted his foot, he was dead in the water as far as trying to make the tackle, and Bosher adds the extra point. All right, now could have given them the possible lead at halftime. And he can kick to open up the third quarter. And it'll go down to the 10-yard line. Greg Reed, the freshman, still on his feet. Across the 35 and out to the 40-yard line. That's what they love about that kid. There's going to be a flag fly in on top of things, I think.
That's the kicker who makes the tackle, and then he throws it. Needs to establish their run a little bit so they have a play-action threat.
Here's Ponder, who's going to throw on first down inside the 40, so he picks up about 8 more quick yards as he got that by Ponder. Now they will try to go to the ground. And straight up the middle, Jermaine Thomas. Probably his best run of the day. The night, I should say. Trailing by 4 in the opening minute of the third quarter. Ponder hangs in the pocket. Down the middle. He's got his man. Rod Owens inside the 15. Anyway, he's got more grass in front of him now. And he's going to run a quarterback draw. Ponder to the 5 to the end zone. Touchdown. And that cleaned away once he got down close. And there's a missed extra point. Again, it's a 2-point difference, not 3. 12 minutes and a second remaining in the third quarter. It's been a good one. 54th meeting between the Canes and the Noles. Ja'Cory Harris going long in the middle. Complete to Aldarius Johnson. And Johnson shaking up, might have landed on the football, but Harris in the shotgun. Rolls, wanted it all. Now he does go deep. And into traffic and intercepted by Greg Reed. And Reed, the freshman's got his first interception as a Seminole.
You remember the mistake?
Porosky, his tight end, was in motion as he sets and throws to Porosky. First down and more. Inside the 45, the 35. His dad was an All-American linebacker back in the late 70s for Florida State. He's had a touchdown catch tonight, a big third down catch there. Ponder deep middle, wide open. Richard Goodman to the 35 of Miami. A 28-yard pass play.
For a defensive lineman to play the run than the pass.
Only 32 yards on the ground for Florida State. Here's some trickery on the end around of Lewis Gibbons. Randy Phillips trying to collar him, but he can't. Somehow he got around Phillips. Thompson now, a freshman and a tailback. They fake it to him, and they throw it again to Easterling. And Easterling still on his feet. Touchdown. Tyron Easterling, 21 for the point after. This one up and hit the right upright, but it went through. Lead 23-14. Rick Cooper from about the 9. Cooper's got an opening. Cooper, 40. Midfield for Cooper, needs a block. Cuts back inside and all the way down to the 30-yard line. Great return by Greg Cooper. That's how you... Second straight start for Miami in Florida State territory after a 63-yard kick return. Ja'Cory Harris, the throwback, got a man wide open and got his tight end, Epps. And Epps is almost to the goal line, down to the 2. You talk about... The stretch play to Ja'Cory James. His cutback this time won't be good enough. Got away with it earlier in the ball game on the other end of the field, but not this from the left hash mark. Matt Pirelli will hold. Bosher with a kick, and it's good. So they wanted seven. They had to settle for three after two great plays, including for Christian Ponder in the shotgun. Ponder waits and goes across the middle, completes. Another first down throw to Goodman. Steps back into the shotgun on third and 10. Now they got some pressure on him. He dropped the ball. First time they came around the corner, Marcus Robinson stripped it out of Ponder's hands, and Miami's got it.
Marcus Robinson
at their own 39-yard line. Play action. Harris, deep middle. Man is there, and it's complete, and it's Travis Benjamin on the run again. Benjamin down to the 32-yard line. Doing what he did a year ago, pick up of 29. He's been big with a touchdown throw and a touchdown run, but he's been intercepted once, and the fumble led to this Miami drive. Here comes everybody for Florida State. Harris just trying to get rid of it. Throws a jump ball and flags it down at the 5-yard line. Patrick Robinson was back there tonight. So Corey Harris trying to take advantage of it. Inside handoff to Cooper. Cooper takes it outside. Inside the five. And out of bounds.
Well, what a great run, though. That
James and Hill, the fullback behind him. He'll take it himself, and he's in. Touchdown, Miami. Ja'Cory Harris on a quarterback sneak.
Did a nice job running right behind Orlando Franklin, the left guard.
Long way to go, but the Hurricanes are in front. 10, 3rd and 9. Ponder throwing out and incomplete. Richard Goodman got kind of turned. Harris in the shotgun. Here comes some speed off the corner, and he's hit as he throws. It's intercepted. Going the other way is Marcus Wright. Touchdown! Miami was offside, but they hold their ground, and now Ponder for two. Throws, caught, and it's Goodman for two. A 7-point game now. They got their point back. 3rd and 15. Miami only 1 out of 9 on their third down conversions tonight. And here they come after Harris. Throws complete. Hankerson made a nice move, and he got the first down. Boy, tough move first to get around a guy and then to five for the Miami Hurricanes. Harris, plenty of time and running out of it. Got away from Dakota Watson. Now he loads, fires down the middle, and he's got Benjamin again. Benjamin still on his feet. And Benjamin's got a first down in Seminole territory at the 38-yard line. Another pickup of 21. And the Athletic, a first down just inside the Florida State 25. Looks like the Noles are going to come with pressure. They will. Harris is going to loft one to the corner. Cooper's got it for a touchdown. 24-yard touchdown on a lob pass from Harris to his tailback, Greg Cooper.
What a great route by Cooper.
Greg Cooper bobbled it, kept his concentration, basically caught it twice in the corner of the end zone. He's had a big, more fitting than to cap a Labor Day weekend with a freshman trying to kick the ball to win a game. He might not have to. Ty Jones blasts his way for the biggest run of the night for Florida State at 27 yards.
Great job.
Yard line. Now Ponder will give it off to Jones again. Jones, same play. Down to the 34, maybe the 33. Very close to another first down. Here's the third down of the night. 3rd and 8. And here comes a blitz from the Canes. Ponder lofts it to the corner. Incomplete. intended for Ron Owens. Sam Shields was covered with 4:16 left, would give them the lead. The freshman with a kick on the way, and it is perfect. So for the second time, Dustin Hopkins from low to tie, a touchdown to win. Harris, quick throw across the middle again to Jabaris James, and Jabaris has got it out near midfield. On the right side, they're overloaded that way. They'll go that way, and Cooper's got the first down. Greg Cooper, tough run.
Serious.
Second and five at the Noles 42. Harris, play fake. Scrambles up in the pocket and throws long, and he's got a man out there.
Oh, my gosh. What a throw.
Travis Benjamin out at the two.
Pass was complete to number three, Travis Benjamin.
40 yards. Trying to regain the lead here late in the fourth quarter, and Greg Cooper's got it. Touchdown.
Wow.
Cooper, a three-yard scoring run. And the Canes are back in front. And it's good. The sixth lead change of the night. And Miami with 1:53 in the gun. Fires to the outside. Complete to Burt Reed and out of bounds. Pick up of eight. And he's going to keep it. And he's got a first down and more. Ponder, 20. All the way to the 11.
Well, Ty Jones did it again. The lead blocker.
He wants to see of Ty Jones tonight. First down, Florida State at the Hurricane 12. Try to take the lead. Throw across the middle. Porosky, the tight end, has got it at the four-yard line. 45 seconds. Florida State on the option. Ponder kept it.
Now they're going to have to call a timeout.
And he lost a yard. Colin McCarthy and his wideouts. Porosky, as Todd mentioned, is the tight end. Ponder, end zone, and flags down.
Now you can spike the ball if you run it and don't get in.
Ponder, the fade, Fortson, incomplete. Brandon Harris was there. Ponder in the shotgun. Florida State at the Miami two-yard line. Ponder backpedals, lofts it to the back of the end zone, incomplete. And now we've got one play to go.
Well, we saw Ja'Cory Harris make a poor throw.
Four wideouts for Ponder. Rolls to his right. Throws. Cut. Touchdown. No. Incomplete. I thought Fortson had it. The Canes have survived. What a finish. What a ball game. What could have been for Christian Ponder. Don't forget, SportsCenter is coming up next. Final score, Miami 38, Florida State 34. This has been a presentation of ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. For Todd Blackledge, Aaron Andrews, and our entire crew, Brad Nessler, good night from Tallahassee.